हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई एम प्रज्ञा शुक्ला, योर साइंस टीचर फ्रॉम एनबीजीई आई आदर्श विद्या मंदिर कीर्तन। टुडे आई एम डिस्कस अबाउट द इफेक्ट ऑफ डेली एक्टिविटीज ऑन द ऑर्गन सिस्टम। ओके, इन अवर बॉडी सम पार्ट्स वर्क कंटिन्यूअसली, इन दैट टाइप ऑफ ऑर्गन सिस्टम इज द ब्रेन, द नर्वस सिस्टम and the part of the nervous system is the brain and the other is respiratory system. It is the continuously work for breathing. Okay, our brain work even when you are or we are sleeping. Okay, and the respiratory system is also work when you are running, eating or sleeping. Okay, so this type of organ work continuously. Here is the new word, heartbeat and heartbeat. One amazing fact is a child's heartbeat faster than an adult. Your heartbeat changes depending on the type of music you are listening to. Okay? Now, we do an activity. The activity is in cardboard, you draw different type of organ and cut it. And the other cardboard, you paste that organ on the other cardboard. Okay? This type of activity, you understand about the different type of organ and the activity of that organ. Okay? No. Now, here is the question for you. Name an organ that work even when we sleep. Okay, this is your homework. Search the answer of this question. Read this chapter.